Hello student, good morning. Do you know that I am your English teacher? Okay guys, today we teach us our lesson number second. Our second lesson number name is Go and Come. Student, you know that the meaning of the go means jana and come means ana. Okay guys, what is the meaning of the go and come? I told you. And what is the relation about this lesson go and come? I explain at first this lesson and why giving the title go and come this lesson I explain after that. Okay guys, okay, first I read this passage, then after I explain you. There was a little boy who lived in a pretty little cottage. Once there was a little boy who lived in a pretty little cottage. There was a lovely garden around the cottage. Different kind of the plant grew in the garden, and so there was a lot of work to do there. The plants had to be watered every day. They had to give manure from time to time. They had to be cut and pruned at the right time. The garden needed weeding and cleaning. Everybody in the little boy's family helped to take care of the garden. Listen guys, every person lives in a home, and every home has in front of or backward in there the garden. Everyone know that everyone like it the garden. In the garden there were many plants, flower, different type of the flower, different type of the pots, different type of the plants, different type of the other animal to come there to stay, of some branches, some insect, butterfly flying over to flowers. Everyone like the flowers, everyone like to garden. When each person at morning, at evening, they walking to for feeling fresh air. So garden is a very beautiful, and those houses in front of the garden, their houses beautiness also increase that. So like that, in this lesson, as a small family, and this small family live in it cottage. Cottage means small separate house. Okay, in that house there was a one boy to stay with their mother. Okay. There was a lovely garden around the cottage. All side of this cottage, all side of this houses, a small little garden to prepare. Different kind of the plant grew in the garden. All types of the variety in that the gardens, like the flower plant, bushes, thorny plants, creeper, climber, also including in that garden. And so there was a lot of work to do there. Like that, in your in your home, we do different type of the works, like the cleaning, dusting, the brooming, then after cooking, washing. Like that, in the garden there are a different type of the work. For example, to cleaning, to remove the unwanted plant, to take the water from time to time, that plants, also soil, make the fertility, to add the different type of the manure. So these are the all type of the gardening work. They had to be cut and pruned at the right time. The garden needed weeding and cleaning. Everybody in the little boy's family helped to take care of the garden. Listen guys, everybody in the little boy's family helped to take care of the garden. Garden ki cleaning karna, garden ka work karna, sab ki responsibility, like in your family. All family work can't must in only the one person. Our family is not dependent in a only one man, or not only for your father or mother. Both are important. Also in your family, your brothers, sisters, grandma, grandfather are important. because of their the adjustment the, because of their cooperation we do all tasks in your home like that in the garden to take care of the garden to helping to growing for the plants we must to help to each other so all the people all the family members to help the garden to clean and neat and all plants to grow their plant the boy had a very strict uncle you focus in your second passage the boy had a very strict uncle who came to stay with them for a few days the uncle believed in hard work and discipline one day he saw that the boy was playing around in the house in that the boy's family there was a one uncle but there his nature is was very strict he liked discipline he always busy in their task so like that their nature he want to all the people do their the work from time to time so the boy had a strict uncle always want to all the people busy in their the own work and they work very properly and they finish their work on time the uncle believe in hard work and discipline one day he saw that the boy was playing around in the house this uncle was not staying with at that home I think he was living in another place he was coming in some days to stay with their boys and their mother so the one day the uncle was seeing that the boy was playing other outside so he talked with there the little boy the little boy said uncle you would be far better at work don't waste your time don't play outside more time beta you do your work your garden need weeding sadly so go and weed it like the good child you are a good boy so don't waste your time the uncle convinced the boy but the boy is feeling that time not understand what are the uncle saying you him so the uncle say againly but the little boy did not feel like the weeding that day uncle ne usko bola ki apna jo garden hai is garden mein bahut sari weed ho chuki hai weed means unwanted plant jo plant ke sath mein badhte hai aur jinka badhna plant ke liye harmful hota hai so you must remove it but the little boy that day did not like this he want to play that day so he cannot agree to weed the garden that day I cannot do it he said usne uncle ko bola main aaj nahi karunga oh yes you can said the uncle was shouted the uncle was angry for him oh yes you can must and said the uncle uncle ne bola nahi aapko to garden aaj kisi bhi hal mein saaf karna hi hai when your mommy when you are playing suppose your mama giving a some work you also shouted in your mama na like that the uncle shouted the boy well I don't want to now just now said the little boy but you must said the uncle don't be a naughty but go at once and do your work this is an order get up and go uncle was shouted and he gave the order to the little boy come and go in the garden and remove all the weed but the boy was so sad he don't want to go in the garden well I don't want to now just now said the little boy you must said the uncle don't be naughty but go at once and do your work giving the uncle's order the boy was so unhappy he was crying to in there the mind he was feeling her why the uncle teach like that uncle was unfair with him so the uncle was himself a hard working man because he was habitual to all their work in time to time he was very strict discipline he went away to carry on his own work in another room but the little boy sat still He felt that his uncle was being unfair. His chins began to wobble. He had lump in his throat and his eyes was welled up. Uncle ने उसको order दी and he went to there the another room for some other tasks. But that time the boy was feeling so unhappy. He was started to crying. His chin to उसका मुंह फूल गया गुस्से से. जब मम्मा आपको डांटती है तो आप भी वैसे रिएक्शन देते हो ना, लाइक दैट. जस्ट देन हिज मदर वॉकेट और उसी समय सडनली क्या होता है, उस बॉय की जो मम्मा आती है. व्हेन ही वॉज सीइंग दैट द बॉय वॉज अनहैप्पी, ही टोल्ड हर सन, व्हाट्स द मैटर बेटा, व्हाई डू यू लुक लाइक सो अनहैप्पी. द बॉय टोल्ड हर मदर, मम्मा अंकल टोल्ड मी टू वीड द गार्डन, मुझे अंकल ने बोला गार्डन की सब वीट निकालनी है. बट आई डोंट लाइक देयर वीडिंग एंड टूडे आई डोंट डू इट, आई वॉज प्लेइंग. बॉय ने अपनी मम्मी को कहा कि आज मेरा मूड बिल्कुल भी नहीं है वीड करने का और अंकल मुझे बोल रहे हैं कि आपको करना ही है. ओके गाइज, देखिए मैं फिर से एक बार ये पूरा पेज आपको रीड करके बताती हूँ. आप मेरे साथ में आप भी रीडिंग कीजिए और हर वर्ड के प्रोनाउंसिएशन पे ध्यान दीजिए. ओके, वंस देयर वॉज अ लिटिल बॉय हु लिव्ड इन अ प्रिटी लिटिल कॉटेज. देयर वॉज अ लवली गार्डन अराउंड द कॉटेज. डिफरेंट काइंड ऑफ द प्लांट्स ग्रीव इन द गार्डन एंड सो देयर वॉज अ लॉट ऑफ वर्क टू डू देयर. द प्लांट्स हैड टू be watered every day. They had to be given manure from time to time. They had to be cut and pruned at right time. The garden needed weeding and cleaning every day. In the little boy's family help to take care of the garden. Those word student you are unknown or new word, you underline this word and copy in your notebook 5 times. Okay, next passage. The boy had a very strict uncle who came to stay with them for a few days. The uncle believed in hard work and discipline. One day he saw that the boy was playing around in the house. Then next passage. The little boy said, "The uncle, you would be fare better at work. Your garden needed weeding sadly, so now weed it like a good child." But the little boy did not feel like the weeding that day. He said, "I can't do it." "Oh yes, you can," said the uncle. "Well, I don't want to, not just now," said the little boy. "But you must," said his uncle. "Don't be naughty, but go at once and do your work. This is an order. Get up and go." The uncle was himself a hard working man. He went away to carry on his own work in another room. But the little boy sat still. He felt that uncle was being unfair. His chins began to wobble. He had lump in his throat and his eyes welled up. Just then his mother walked in. "What's the matter, little boy?" she asks. "Why do you look so unhappy?" "Uncle told him to weed the garden," said the little boy. Okay guys, today we explain our second lesson, half part. So you read this lesson very carefully and note down the new words and search to their meanings. Okay.